who you are. It's not easy being the king at this age. I bet you all thought I was dead, didn't you? Well, you know, I was hanging out around Saunders Lake and Coos Bay, and I had a couple of really good attorneys. They kind of took care of me. Dick Nylander and Roger Gould. They kept my cover on. You know, understand, this is Marshfield's 50th anniversary. Reunion! Let's hear a You know, our arch rivals are with us from North Bend. Those Bulldogs over there. Let's hear a little bark from them. Jeez, what happened to them? Yeah, what you thought of my new outfit? I had to get it just a little bit bigger because I've been eating out over at Jim and Carol's restaurant, the Coach House. It kind of takes a toll. Well, I had a great tour bus, and they shipped it out over to Graceland. I think. But Butch Shields used to take care of it, and over at Gold Coast Trucking. Butch, are you here? I think he sold it. I haven't been able to find it for a while, so I think it's gone. And then I took my Jack down to Graceland also, and I got my buddy Dave Hankowitz to fly me around in his little 180 Cessna. I was going to use Brent Hedgepath. You know, Brent's a test pilot. But I never knew when I was going to have to bail out. Well, I started looking for all my groupie girls from high school, and I thought I'd be seeing them in wheelchairs, maybe some rest homes, but no, they're alive and well, and especially our committee. We've already named them, and but how about those cheerleaders from Marshfield? Mary Jo Vaughn, Judy Button, Julie Carancini, Amber Stark, Janie Kingsley, Linda Brown, Becky Hanen. Girls here, stand up, take a bow. Anybody that's here. I was going to mention those of you that are on Facebook. Pam Petty John Cheney put a new profile up. Hubba, hubba, have you seen that? Oh my gosh, he is gorgeous. Well, we got two gals that in our class that never age. They come every 5 years and they look exactly the same. Janie Sommers and Kathy Atchison. In expect to get better looking by the end of reunion. Well, I think my phone's ringing. Hold on, just a sec. Yeah, Priscilla? I'm doing a concert. Come on. Oh, you want, okay. I'll bring, you want some butter? Butter, lettuce, and some ice cream? Oh, my gosh. Okay, I'll bring it home just after I get done. And we'll get it all taken care of. What do you say we sing a little song for you? Yeah. Love you, Tim. Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true. Okay, Elvis is maybe leaving the building. Thank you so much. We had a lot of fun.